Japan seems to be keeping a close eye on the Chinese Communist Party, or CCP, especially its military activity. The country is Taiwan's closest neighbor and home to the most advanced technology in Asia. With Taiwan under threat of possible invasion from Beijing, Japan's stance on Chinese aggression is now critical to Taiwan's safety. Russia's invasion of Ukraine has prompted questions over whether China will take similar action and invade Taiwan. Toshio Tamogami is the former chief of staff for Japan's Air Self-Defense Force. He pointed out that under current circumstances, Beijing likely doesn't dare to invade the island, but adds that Japan will strengthen its vigilance against Chinese aggression nonetheless.
The Japanese self-defense forces are not only vigilant for signs of China invading Taiwan, but also for every move China makes that indicates China's preparing to attack Taiwan.
Self-defense force is the military force in Japan. The Biden administration sent a senior cross-party delegation to Taiwan earlier this week. Tamogami believes Biden's made it clear that he won't get involved in the Russia-Ukraine war, but that he'll treat Taiwan differently.
This is a strong message to the CCP not to attack Taiwan, and a sign that if a war occurs, the United States will join the war. It warns the CCP not to make mistakes.
Due to the geographic closeness between China, Taiwan, and Japan, Tamogami agrees with former Japanese Prime Minister Abe's argument that if Taiwan is in danger, Japan is also in danger.